Santa Claus be a what? Oh my God. I hope you enjoy my video. Please give it a like and a thumbs down below. Discuss the video. Welcome to AgateString 1018. Everyone, happy Thanksgiving. Welcome back to AgateString 1018. I'm your host, Lee Denner. Today, we're going to do an interbiotic comparison of all Conversion of the World season finale of every tape of Conversation Z, all the ages of a little callback of anniversary episode 25. That's like the 2 and the 5. So, let's get started, shall we? You settle up, and we're gonna do it once and for all.
Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
So if you're watching this, make sure to always watch your sound. The engine room is not that packed, so this one here is economically greedy. In all designs of course, I feel like this one here has been designed by all of us. So if you are watching this, I will give you a good countdown. So one of it is like actually awful. So if you are like, watching this, I will tell you. So the only thing I can tell a whole true story is if you ever watch podcast part of something that you may want to hear. Alright, so if you never know about it, it's something you should know about. Who really, it's private confidential. I'm not going to tell you because if you aren't going to be interfering the whole more system, it's part of my permanent time stop to tell you things, y'all. So if you are getting to the bottom of the entertainment, I will tell you the only thing I can tell is these mod channel that they either refer to was made by mod for. Yeah, so you see this revelation there of the Intel items. It was created by the design before. One of the process is intervened by all. So if you knew about it, I would just tell you that if I was getting you a good start, I wouldn't dare hide it from you, but it's a more honest statement. I would just say the truth. Don't let it be fail, don't let it be hard, and don't let it be contented. So every time I get settled, it's all cool for nothing. Yeah, so no. It's all cleaned up.
Cortana to Echo 419. Come in, Echo 419. Roger, Cortana. Our reach is 555. The Pillar of Autumn's engine. engines are going critical, Bowhammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at external access junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
Affirmative. Echo 419 going on station. Echo 419 to Cortana. Things are getting noisy down there. Everything okay?
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now.
Activating final countdown.
The engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 degrees.
We need a vehicle.
Don't be here when it blows.
Anybody stuck in this round, please be sure to watch over the enemy. Okay, that's messed up. Why you let a vehicle in the room? See, this is why I don't trust people with this embargo. Iron Command is better than one today. Plus, I would give you a good head start. Everything from all is a set of lies. The pill art is made by Uncle Sanders, by the way. Jacob Keats. Well, morally and without the accreditations, I would have made a good mentor to the environment. I could have done it without everyone's time. So, if you are notifying, please be sure to have a happy phone, beat, and everything else. So, if you are going to be referring to it, I would just tell you this. Please do know that I'm going to be busy for, like, longer, and until then, I'm going to probably get back to the other mod channels later. So, I'm going to try seeing if there's anything I can work on. I have too much assignment to complete, so nothing personal, it's quite confidential, so I had to go through a lot in it, so each time you go to places like that, it's like intimidating. So, in that case scenario, I'm going to be like really busy for a while. This one here is meant to be designable and part of the by all test actions you call. During the flashback, since the beginning of the whole game through, I heard there was a good talk of this game. So, if you get to know my name, I will get to know your name. Your name would be back to your old style. But this is a new style, okay? So if you are knowing that, it won't be the same without. So don't worry, I'll be going to the part 2. I haven't done it for like a long time, so hopefully I'll be doing it in the following season. So basically, there should be evidence for everyone to know that if you saw me who's looked on the image on the group chat, please be sure to notify the notification to ban him. Us, we don't want to see the whole thing in the apples. It's only for fans, okay? So I just want to make it for up to high.
Cortana to Echo 419.
Allowance
is essential. Request extraction now on the double. Affirmative, Cortana. Full ammo inbound.
Cortana to Echo 419.
So you see how much I tell you? The percentage of the amount.
Stop! This is where Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade! Say again, evade!
I'm hit! Mayday! Mayday!
Gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
So make sure to always know, if you are watching this, please comport this. This one here has been designed from all the dozens of toxins and observations you can once. So, if you aren't knowing the process for ITCs, I wouldn't go out of the point. So, yeah, the information people would be looking at. I would tell you this. The law of the force, the edgements. So if you are knowing something, I'll tell you.
Up ahead, there's a gap in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it.
Until the end, you just reach to it to a high level of resistance. So you can know if you're watching this, it'll give you good attention.
That's the ship! Move! We need to get aboard now!
Come on! Stop riding the thing! It's time to get you in! What time it is? Jump fast as you can. Thank goodness. Reach the end. Finally, everyone. Told ya.
We're cutting it close.
This is what they do in the PC version, but on the Xbox version, they don't explode that. I wish they could do this, but I know, it's so hard.
Shut them down, we'll need them later.
They didn't have a chance to do it for the Xbox in time, but they hit the secret. And behind the latest scene.
Fancy a look?
Guess we reached the end, so the whole point. I'm not sure what we're gonna do about this, but...
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
So, if you are watching this, it's so coordinated by all type of dissension. Until the end. Yeah. But don't worry, I'll come back to it next year for another episode. Or a season of an invitation. Yeah. So, if you are enjoying this, I want you to give a big thumbs up. So, yeah. I guess this thing will be the only time that we're going to do, huh? I hopefully will ask you this, and on the following week, it'll depend if I'm going to come back to make a mod channel. So, just let you know, nothing to hit it here. I just hopefully hope you enjoy this video of this mod in glory. It's okay, I just feel that nothing happened since I really was away a while ago. Please don't cry. I know it's gonna be alright, so. I know that we finished the finale of season 1, but I'm gonna be doing season 2 next year. Don't worry, but I'm gonna be doing Minecraft and other stuff, but only if I have enough knowledge and have enough energy for once to finish it fast of enough time. I'll be able to have time to do for this, sorry. I promise you, okay? Anytime it will work, I'm very extreme triple dead serious. Like, the only thing that happened before was the time you had to move forward, right? All right, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this awesomest finale episodical of season 1 videos. Please give it a like, a comment down below, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and turn on notifications for more videos. Peace out, y'all, and enjoy yourself. AgateString 1018 out. Master Chief Squad. Yeah. Power of equality. I hope we will see you next time on the Good Mod Channel on the Borders Annihilation of the AgateString 1018. Adios, amigo. Bye. Well, go for another one for other events. Probably for the following week. Okay? I'll promise, okay? Catch me later, pal.